What do you think of this tree, Donnie?
It's amazing.
Right?
This is what I would call magic.
Right? So Sugar is part of a trilogy of plays. Can you talk a bit about the trilogy?
Sugar in Our Wounds is a part of a trilogy that explores queer love during pivotal moments in Black history. Mm-hmm. Sugar in Our Wounds was inspired by Terrell Alvin McCraney's Marcus, or The Secret of Sweet. And I remember reading a passage where one of the characters, she remembers reading what the slave masters would do to male slaves that were intimate with each other. And that literally blew my mind. And I did research. And as you can imagine, it was hard to find anything related towards that material. And there were a lot of like coded language that I had to really lean into to realize, oh, so this word is an indicator that we're talking about a homosexual relationship between two people. It would let me know, okay, so Diane, you are on the right track. These stories do exist. They're valid and they deserve and they need to be told. Yeah. So just leaning in that more with the story of Sugar, following Henry, following James and these two men, finding each other in the midst of the Civil War in this makeshift family. And I kept asking myself, like, what was the thing that had these people endure? And I go to hope, right?
Yeah.
I go to, they had to have found pockets of joy, and they had to operate from some form of love, right? For themselves and for each other. So that's the hope, that when people see this play, that they feel the love.
Yeah, and that's one of the things I really appreciate about this play, is that we are already so indoctrinated with images of whippings,
it's
of lynchings,
violence,
of violence,
brutality,
But the play focuses on love and hope, and even though the story of these two men, you get to find out what happened, but still, even just that, the glimmer, the possibility that this love existed, is enough to give us hope.
This play is for everybody. And wanting to make sure that it's accessible for everyone, every ticket, every show, every performance is $30.
That's incredible.
Given whatever background, whatever lived experience, this show is also for you as well. Yeah. And MTC, Manhattan Theatre Club, made it possible for the show to be for you.
It's a beautiful thing.
Yeah, $30. All right now, I gotta get my ticket before they sell out.